day. Yeah. I forgot where now. Okay, wait, maybe I'm supposed to go to, go to Route 10? There in, wait, first I need to go to the cycling route. Well, yes, I guess I can also get a bike now. I do have 5 gym badges, right? No, 4. What was now actually the next one, actually, then? Yeah, I don't can call Professor Oak for it. Why only Pokedex, but yeah. I'm confused where I even now supposed to go next. Where? Hisoki Town is next, but yeah. Wait, Route 7? From a flesh out cave, just directly go right to the. All right, let's do that then. Fine. And also, yeah, there's more experience also. Yeah, well, freaking stupid damage. Well then, here you go. Go to the flame wheel again. Never the chest trick. Also, I'll at least level 24. Wait, the wrong way. Yeah, need to go this way if I'm right. Firecrest type can still be easily killed with flame wheel. Lower level and also still neutral against it. Okay, actually I can one shot this one. It's pretty easy. As an extra form, more free experience. Nah, killed this one also. Yeah, go back this way. That is too low level. I'm not fighting low level mods. Nope, never. Ah, stupid fucking error. Oh shit, no fucking way. I need to learn Rock Smash on one of my mods. Oh, frick. I can remove HMs, right? No, can't be forgotten. No, that frickin' sucks. Snurple? I might be able to better remove, I don't can remove any moves here. New clutch? Maybe not. Who knows? Well then, defense crew, I need to remove them. Biqua, sorry, you need to learn Rock Smash for this. And also, healer. Now more training bells are this way, I can beat them well. Ah, come on, please let me get up. How strong are these guys also? Which level? Okay, doesn't rock... this rock normal type, huh? No, frick. Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay, go for a rock type. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sacrifice it then. Bye bye, big pop. Sorry, man. I don't have another choice. Okay, nice. Iron Head. Let's go. Stronger than Headbutt. That was awesome. And go for Bite. Yes, nice, Plumpier. Plumpier, you are really good, man. So you are unlucky. Ouch, don't fucking, miss. Holy fuck, shit. Now your special attack. So now go slide. Now stop freaking getting my way. Shit, yeah. So let's heal up there right now. Oh, thanks, you give me a heart skull. Okay. And what next? Okay. Okay. Oh, sure, I will. But yeah, first I will try to see what they can find here. Another item? Let's take it. A level ball. That's pretty fine. Check this house. Nothing. Okay. Kisopi Tower. Thank you. sneak around then. Okay. And this freaking violent counter then. Okay, wait, yes. Let's catch this. Go for Metal Claw first. Don't kill. Might be also hard to catch. Nice, let's go. Thanks, let's go. Nice, fine. I did go to the ghost type here. This one is pretty good actually. Try Iron Head. One more. Yeah, don't kill it, but yeah, you did kill me instead. Ouch, jeez, no freaking way. It's a very high special attack you have. Ghost Fire type also. My dark type is next. Also, I might be a better move than this lucky egg item to Plumpire. I guess. Well, at least pretty close. Side B. Okay. Nice. Finish this one off. Great, let's go, man. But no, not pursuit. Yep, the next battler here. Spell attack. Die. So, okay, yeah. Oh no, it is an flying grunt type. Well, let's go for Razor. Ah, you did kill me there. So powerful, jeez, man. Okay, go for Surf. Okay, jeez, you did freaking close. Did one shot me there. Holy crap, shit, man. Thanks, and Aurora Candy. Oh yes, Thundreaper. Oh yes, that was pretty nice. Let me try to catch one. Let's get this. Fine, ghost ice type. Yep. Get back to the beginning then. I don't care. I can heal up now here. Go back to the Pokemon Center. It's kind of pretty very hard here. Also, did I collect every mon here? I don't know. made the rarest encounter here. I don't know. No, don't get in my way. Okay, you will fight me? Here you go then. You get killed now by fight. So, okay. You will fight me again? You get this. Thanks, let me go through here. What the fuck is freaking dunks? Jesus. Holy shit, I... Okay, now, Matt Corv. Hey. Yeah, the lucky egg is now for Matt Corv. Fine. Just level, level 30 now. My grass type. Let's go. Awesome. Now, does it rain in battle time? I think so, yes. There we go. Might be not a great idea to use an water type first. Oh, water type first, yes. It was not a great idea. And dump ID. Sorry. My mistake. Dunt Reaper, the ghost ice type. Oh well, we can now try with Metcore, right? If Flame Will can hit it now first. Ow! It's good freaking, not freaking possible. Main attack. Only my dark type can try. Okay, fine. But now I need to heal up. What for healing items do I have? I have only one hype potion, but that doesn't help. Shadow Claw, okay. Nice item. Yeah, okay, go back to the beginning then. Go back to the start. Heal up first. Put my grass dark type on the box. Yeah. This also you see it, you guys can see it now. This the level 30. Okay, nice one. At least yeah. Defense stats are pretty super very high. What about your special attack? Oh, it's hasty nature. Well, I don't care then, it's super fast. Let's see what I'm getting next on my team just for grinding. Which one I should grind first now? Yeah, I don't know, man. No psychic dark type. Just let's see about that, huh? Yes, yeah. Let's do first all the other types. Rock up psychic, but poison, normal type, normal ghost later on. And electric normal type, yeah. Do these and the fairy types and dark types first and poison types. For box 2. And fighting steel type, yeah. I will grind these first before the other types. No, you, next up, 2 next for the experience. Do I have also repels? Let's see. Oh yes, I have 14 super repels. That's actually pretty nice. Also better say the game. Yeah. So the reset time. Oh my, this one is super fast. Okay. I was on the correct timing. Dark type. Let's see a pure dark type here. Some feint attacks. Oh, you freaking burned me there. Holy fuck, this shit freaking way insane. Super hard. Ow! So do I. Okay. Yeah. New glitch now. Small. No, sadly you don't get poisoned. Oh shit. Snurple. Snurple. Let's see then here. Psybeam first. Special decker. Ghost type moves are not working. This is a normal type. Okay, let's go, Snurple. Nice. You're a pretty good. Except oh wait, this is actually already very nice. Excellent. Great, it's awesome. Okay. Thanks, awesome. But what is there at the end? Let me take a look. What there is still there. Can I still take a look? If you let me check. Also, which more mons I can get there. I don't know if I did still miss some mons. The Soki Tower, Ghost Kill, Kuklar, Tund Reaper, and Bensect. Oh, Bensect and Kuklar. That are the last two mons that I. Wait, I did already catch Kuklar, right? Yes, that's correct. Only Bensect, not yet. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, yes, yeah. Of course. That's pretty much correct. Not allowed for freaking stupid ghost fire types. Jesus, holy shit. Stop freaking getting my way. Thanks, there's Bensect. Let's catch it. Awesome. Oh fuck, you freaking did crit with Metal Claw. Holy crap, shit. Oh thanks, and overall, please don't crit this time. Please don't crit. Thanks. Please, let me catch now an Bensect. Thank God. Fine, nice, that's the last one that I didn't go yet. Awesome, now I did go to every obtainable ghost type here. How many more? Yes, this is an ice type, okay, fine. At least the one shot it with flame wheel. Better make only fight Tund Reapers. Never a Kuklar. I will never fight fire types with fire types. No skill, no. Thanks, I don't want fight it. Ghost skills, nice. No. Not allowed for you. No. Or well, still you will get the guild. Go for Iron Hat. Let me take a look at the end. What is there? I'm still curious. What is there here? What? The event resets? What the frick happened?
Why? What the fuck?
The event is resetting. Every time resetting and fight this boss Pokemon. Okay. Alright then. That seems pretty weird, man. Dude, why? Why is that? Okay, Wisp up. Go on you then. Get more experience. Dus dat event isn't fixed. Okay, it is a bug. A bug on this game. Alright. Well, fine. At least I'm done with this here. Let's save the game here and bye bye everyone. Wait, also The next gym is not here. Let's check the map. Also, well, fruit nest by Bear Bay. The last gym is Shokoro Village. Yes, the last two gyms. Well, the cycling road isn't open yet. That will be after. That will be right after the fifth gym. Yes, correct. Route 11 and Route 12 and 13. And Sandro City is another city with the very full seal lab. Is yes, then I can get the full seals on this fan game. Actually, pretty nice. Well, yeah, this is well done. The end for today. Okay, peace, good night, everyone.